Another comparison video, Poco F1 vs Redmi Note 8 Pro, both fully charged. Temperature 31, 32, same temperature. Playing Fortnite Season 2, Chapter 2 at 60 FPS. Android 10, on the Note 8 Pro, Android 9, and Poco F1 Android 10. G90T vs SD at 4.5. Loading first. Note 8 Pro loading first. No. Poco F1 first. Okay, same time. Same network. 5G Wi-Fi. Okay, plug off the charger. On the Note 8 Pro, using the Game Turbo, and Poco F1 also using the Game Turbo with a different version on Evolution X custom ROM, stock ROM. From 31, 32, 33, going up temperature. Poco 33. Poco loading first. Screen size 6.5, 6.1. Ooh, look at Poco, how fast is it? Still loading, come on, let me know it. FPS at high setting. Now the Note 8 also loading. Setting 60 FPS at high also. Team Rumble. Okay, both at Team Rumble. Let's play. At the end of the video, we'll show the battery usage after the full charge at 100%. Sure, Poco will use more because of the smaller battery size, 4000 mAh, and 4500 on the Note 8 Pro. Thank you. off at 40 to 55. Poco 55 to 60. At the center. Oh, seems smooth. Can they meet at one place at the same time? Are both of them on the same team? Select. Yes, both the same team. Hello, bro. How are you? Percent. Wow. Hard to play together. Wow, so far from the center of the zone. Sixty FPS, 54, 55. Okay, no echoes. Almost 60 also, and Poco.
Okay.
got the material. Let's go. Smoothness more or less than that. Same speed. Okay, respawn. Bubbles. Right. He died. Oh, I am dying. Okay, get him, get him. Yeah, that's all. Not a death on death. Not 8, 40, 41. Poco, 40, 41. Bob. Thermal file are removed. Ah. Okay, Redmi Note 8. Seems smoother. Bullet. Poco is dead. Poco. Putting the hit now on Poco. The smoothness, I think more or less. Shit, Sorry, fire, fire. Help me, brother. I'm dying. I have no gun. Let me not be slow. Which one more smoother? Poco. That's not nice. It's hard to say, maybe the Note 8 Pro. Ah, definitely. Pistol. At the back. Been shooting at the back. Very fast. Ah, about that. Poco. Ah, miss. Give me some gun. Shooter. Little 8. Getting hot. It's getting hot right middle eight. Oh, yeah. Both of them are hot now. Really hot. Okay. Let it cool down first. Brightness about almost 40% over there, more or less, but the Note 8 Pro more brightness. Forty-three, forty-two, almost 44. So go 46, 43, 46. Boy, at the back, 44, 45, somewhere here, the CPU. Yeah. 44, 45. More or less 44, 45 degrees. This upside down. Okay, battery usage, come on, lips. Percent. Woohoo. How much does Poco use? 3%, 17% battery usage for 22 or 23 minutes, and only 9% on Redmi Note 8 Pro. Battery, yeah, where is it? Hence, is it? Crimson. at night. Easy to look at the MIUI, the user interface very user friendly compared to the stock Android 10. See, everything very simple. The screen fit on time, which app using more, 83%. Seventeen percent, 9%. Well, that's it from me. And stay tuned for more video on Poco on the Evolution X Android 10. And once again, thank you for watching.